Hello. When doing a spectral scan of a product, we can specify the option of measuring peaks. This is what we are going to do in this video. Remember, we have a small circuit on top of the scanner, and we are interested in finding what frequencies are coming from this device. We create a project inside of a project, a node that is called the spectral node. As in our previous video, we will be covering from 10 MHz to 250 MHz with a resolution bandwidth of 120 kHz. But now we will be specifying the measurement of peaks. Let's try, for example, 5 peaks in our detection. Then we can specify different cells in the scanner. We will try again similar probes that are in our previous video. So below the area where the device is placed, we can put a random number of cells. It's not necessary to cover the full number of cells, so in this way the scanning process is faster. And then we apply, we accept, and we run the scan process. So now the system is setting the spectrum analyzer to scan from 10 MHz to 250 MHz with a resolution bandwidth of 120 kHz. And additionally, when the scan process is finished, like now, the system is detecting the peaks. We have specified to identify up to 5 peaks, the higher amplitudes in these frequencies we have found. So probably the system will specify this peak, this peak, this peak, this peak, and probably this peak here. Let's try, we are going in the 80% of the process. So this is the result. So now we are able to go to the different peaks to specify exactly what frequency is in this point. When you find the yellow color, it's because you are exactly in that point. So we can see that it is the first, second, third harmonic of this clock. Thank you.